Dad?
Finn!
What the heck are you doing here?
What? You're just yelling at me.
No, no, no. That was the tree spirit. Commander of all trees, bringer of hard times. You're not falling for it, huh? Well, it was worth a try. Oh, this? Yeah. When my ship crashed, I got shot out of the window. I knocked a kite out of the air, then caught my arm in a woodpecker hole. Speaking of arms, though, I see you got yourself a brand spanking new one. How about that? Well, shoot, who could blame you? Yeah, but you definitely don't feel that way anymore, right?
No, no, it's okay now.
Okay, great, great. How about a hug?
What the heck, Dad? Is everything you say a lie?
No, no, of course not.
Well, is there any way I can tell the difference?
I hope not. Hot dang, hold that thought. Those little guys are back with the engine bulb for my pod. Excuse me.
I am sending forth my holy emissary, Martin Mertens, and his regular son, Finn. Don't forget to do whatever Martin tells you.
Almost there. A little further. A little further. Keep it coming. There you go. A little further. And stop. Fantastic work, boys. Absolutely fantastic. What? No, no, no. Look, they love it. See? Goochie, goochie, goochie. Goochie, goochie. They're helping a poor old stranded man in need. You like to help people, don't you? I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm too strong to fit through the service hatches. Come on, give me a chance. They're gonna fetch me one last piece, and you and I can watch them do it. Then, I'll be out of your hair by tomorrow morning. Yeah, don't worry, I know I'm cramping your style down here, am I right, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Sure I am. Now let's go fetch that piece. That's just the ship cooking. One thing about this ship, it cooks.
Should it be cooking?
Nah, but that's just real life. Okay, babies, I need this piece. It's a steering wheel. It's in the steering room. Last one in breaks Tree Spirit's heart. Live it up, pals. This is your night. Hey, hey, careful with the finish. That buggy's ready to blast. Yo, party animals. Still hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Tree Spirit says, scoop it till you poop it. Let's get gross. Look at this. You ever see someone sit like this? Yeah. Whoops. Your mom was okay, I don't know. Talking about it stresses me out. Maybe later. I absolutely got a kid. I got pressures on me, stuff you wouldn't understand. That's right, you silly guards. Stay distracted, talking to each other. And when you least expect it, old Martin is gonna steal those gold helmets off your heads and use them for betting on lard fights. The very thing that got me imprisoned here in the first place. Here comes the rascal! Here comes the rascal!
Well, here comes the rascal.
Hey, it's not a crosswalk, you know. It's not a... Oh.
So, I hear you guys want to do some exploring? Canteens, cool. So what do you got for me? Credits? I don't take credits. I want gadgets. See this gum? It used to be a book on tape. Gadgets. Hey there, you got a couple of hiders headed for Basket Beach? You're welcome, bye. Yeah, you startled me. Yeah, but you just missed today's boat. I do like them.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
I don't like it. I love it! Tell you what, get yourself down to Basket Beach ASAP.
You're not coming with us?
Once I determine you haven't been followed, I will join you at the boat. Let's go to the beach. Hey there, Link! You didn't think that was cute? Gotcha! Come on, I'm innocent, I told you! I'm just a handsome bystander! I have to, Daddy's got a raft stashed around here somewhere. Finn, I'll be back for you.
Well, where's the transmogger? Oh! Very unfortunate.